If you wish to change the settings on your chip Maestro, it is very important that you locate the reset key. In order to locate the reset key, press the octave shift down button to get to the lowest functioning octave, then find and press the A sharp key. When this key is pressed, a little jingle will be heard. Here is an example of this.